gave up my dream for someone dearly close. Maybe I was too afraid to follow my dream. I've been searching for something to satisfy me, so I sold everything of mine. And I thought I chose what's best for me.